Future geographies are being negotiated at this very moment, from the boardrooms of transnational corporations to the hut of remote villages. The outcomes of these negotiations are still in the making as we make seemingly insignificant decisions about what to wear, what to eat, where to work, how to travel, and how to entertain ourselves. These decisions help to either support or undermine the larger forces at work in the global economy, such as where would we build factories, what products to make, or how to package and deliver them to the consumer. In short, the future has already arrived. It's just not evenly distributed yet.